Yeah, of course it adds a bit of excitement. Obviously, have a lot to do with the other girls at uni, work and such. So there's obviously banter flying around, texting calls and stuff. But when you're on the pitch, you've just got to play the way we play, do what we need to do, and at the end of the day, it's a game that we need to win. So. It's a good occasion. Obviously, growing up in the North East, everyone likes a local derby, no matter who it is. So, really looking forward to it. The girls are looking forward to playing. It's been 7 years since we've played Newcastle. So, yeah, it's going to be a big occasion and hopefully we can get a positive result. Message is consistency. You know, we started well last week against West Brom, and, you know, winning games is really important, and this is a cup that we want to do really well in. We've set some targets at the beginning of the season and we'd like to progress as far as we can.